Hydro Commissioner Ranganath announced that an ordinance will soon be issued to formally legitimate Hydro. Despite some doubts about its legality, Ranganath confirmed that Hydro is legally established, having been created through an executive resolution on July 19 under G-Board number 99. The upcoming ordinance, expected before October, will grant official legitimacy to Hydro and confer special powers upon it. Additionally, the Hydro Bill is anticipated to be presented in the Assembly within 6 weeks. Ranganath emphasized that Hydro will cooperate with the municipalities, irrigation and revenue departments and will function similarly to the Greyhounds and Task Force units.
Thank you.